The U.S. Department of Agriculture has approved the DHHS's plan to run the summer EBT program. The services will provide eligible families $120 per child for the entire summer period. Officials believe the summer EBT cards will help around 175,000 Nebraska children buy food when they're out of school.